My people, I greet you. Please, I don't know what is going on, but something is really going on. I don't know what is going on, but I tell you, something is really going on. Because yesterday in the night, Governor Wike arrested people, Fulani herdsmen, hiding inside a trailer with foodstuffs heading to River State. Now, this afternoon at Jaku Junction in Aoki Edo State, Fulani herdsmen, a lot of them, I don't know their number, I don't want to put the wrong number, but you can see it on the video. There are a lot of them. Look at them in the park. We're hiding inside a 40-foot container. Hiding inside a 40-foot container. Can you tell me what are these 500 men hiding inside a 40-foot container for? And heading to the south. What are these men hiding inside a 40-foot container and heading to the south? I beg every Southerner, I beg every Southerner, wherever you are, Edo State, Delta State, Abia State, Imo State, Rivers, Bayelsa, Sokoto, Cross River, wherever you are, be at alert. Like I said, I don't know what is going on, but something is definitely going on. It cannot be by mistake that not just last night, that Governor Wike personally arrested people hiding inside a trailer. And this afternoon, in Edo State, at the Jaku Junction in Aouchi, more than 500 Fulani herdsmen are hiding inside a 40-foot container heading south. So that means that there is a coordinated effort to make sure that these people get themselves to the south, irrespective of the lockdown that the so-called government announced. So how can these people be heading to the east when they know that there is a lockdown, when they know that there is restriction of movement from point A to point B, and when there is corona pandemic, that the first law says stay where you are, because this virus does not move, it is transported by people. The same way Ganduje is using Alamajiri boys to be sharing corona all over Nigeria. Now they are using Fulani herdsmen. What are they doing in the south? What are these people doing in the south? Everybody in the south, youth leader, community leader, be you whatever you are, stay at alert. Something is happening, but I tell you, I don't know what that is. But if something is happening, yes, something is happening.